21 days of the Levi Chavez murder trial full of sex scandal and lies.
And while the prosecution tried to prove the former officer's guilt, the everyday twists and turns captivated New Mexico and the rest of the country. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has the trial's most dramatic moments.
Dramatic moments right off the bat.
Okay.
From the 911 call Levi Chavez made the night he says he found his wife Tara dead to his recorded statement.
Who do you think would have had any motive to kill her? Nobody. On my side, nobody.
Then fireworks between Detective Aaron Jones and defense attorney David Cerna.
Okay, fine. Did he say it, or did you say that about
him? You know, I'll be honest with you. I don't believe a word out of your mouth, so I'd have to see it or hear it.
Next, the sexual circus took center stage as Chavez's mistresses took the stand.
The second year, it was more of less friendship, more sex.
I was understanding that he was separated and in the process of getting a divorce.
I actually instigated it. I text messaged him to tell him that he had nice eyes.
You know, this whole thing was just so disgusting and such a disgrace.
Even current wife APD Detective Heather Chavez captivated the courtroom. She testified their relationship blossomed soon after Tara's death.
Did you ever go to the address on Levin Ash Place?
I did.
And did you have intimate relationships in 11 Ash Place in 07?
I did.
But Chavez wasn't the only one who had affairs. Tara had one with APD officer Nick Wheeler, whose wife was her maid of honor when she married Levi Chavez in high school.
After I got a haircut, I followed her to the back room of Style America.
Then there were the gun experts. Prosecutors say Chavez shot Tara in the mouth with his APD-issued gun. The magazine clip had been released, which prosecutors say Tara could not have done after she was shot.
Someone had to press that magazine release after it was fired.
The defense's expert says Tara held the gun upside down, and after she fired, she hit the release button. But his testimony may have hurt rather than help Chavez's defense.
You work the trigger, can you get around to the magazine release? And sometimes I can, and sometimes I can't. So we'll try it again. Because sometimes you can get to the magazine release after you fire the gun, but today I can't.
Some of the most emotional testimony came from Tara's father.
Like she didn't exist, everything was boxed. Tuesday.
Now, you indicated that...
Who does that?
And Chavez's mother.
I literally fell to my knees and my husband picked me up.
But the drama continued until the very end, when Levi Chavez took the stand himself.
I turned on the light, and it was just like terror. Like, I couldn't believe what I was seeing.
And he made sure what he had to say was heard.
I was explaining to the jury that's a process. Let me explain to my jury, please.
You still loved her deeply.
I did.
Okay. And yet, you're not even hoping that there's some kind of signs of life?
Everybody has seen the pictures. The same pictures you hold and you're laughing while you're holding them. Everybody's seen those pictures. While you're grinning, holding the pictures of Tara, dead. And you're grinning, thinking it's funny. Everybody saw those pictures. It's obvious she was dead. It's obvious.
Chavez's murder trial lasted 5 weeks. Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.